touch upon people in the state that are truly gone unnoticed, have the biggest heart in the world, who do things to help people, and we surely have a young lady here today that fits that mold. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me as I proudly present Laura with this inaugural Rhododendron Award that she's very deserving of.